One day, parents may not have to face the possibility of having a child with Down syndrome. This is because scientists are looking into how they can eliminate Down syndrome by altering the genetic makeup of the fetus. Down syndrome is caused by having an extra X chromosome, and this typically occurs during fertilization and the genetic makeup of the fetus. Research shows that there are two ways to potentially turn off the extra X chromosome, which will in the end eliminate the chance of having a child with Down syndrome. The first way we can silence that extra X chromosome is by inducing XIST into the extra chromosome. XIST has the ability to mask that X and in a sense completely turn it off. The second way to silence the extra X chromosome is called transcriptional silencing, which is where parts of the chromosome are taken away, leaving just the two X chromosomes present that will not cause Down syndrome. This research is being tested in mice, so hopefully one day it can be done in humans whose fetus has been tested positive for having Down syndrome. Since only two women are focusing on this study of eliminating Down syndrome, more researchers could be used, which could then cut the time in half for silencing the extra X chromosome. With the help of the community spreading the word, more donations could help fund this research, and more scientists willing to help could also be beneficial to silencing Down syndrome. There is only more research and testing standing in the way of reaching out to those with Down syndrome. For more information, click on the Global Down Syndrome Foundation's link to learn more about how research is improving the lives of those with Down syndrome.